have gotten it in our mind. Let us not be like those people in churches. When the pastor is speaking, they want to fly to the of the pastor at that very moment. When the church is done, they feel whatever the pastor has said does not make sense anymore. I hope with all these words, please guys, thanks for coming. We need to appreciate your presence. The management of all the teachers from the school, please, thank you. And do the same thing that you are doing here to others from the school. You are well appreciated. And please, rather than very excellent. One request. Look, I miss trying to be
watch out! Your not now saying this is all you want to say. I don't believe, or I don't want to believe, there's even one person who can judge voice others. I don't want to believe that, because we are all in supposed to want to pass. There is no way you are going to judge voice others if you are in the living room. You want to maintain a good record. Altogether, the social sector will influence your attitudes. So you need to be aware of that. You can be as much strong as you are, but because of your social sector, have you ever had someone who came from home and not from home? But perhaps after 4 years of being in the
business,
most of you know what time
time is, I'm here to make sure that you understand the importance of time at your level where you are.
Three questions. Number one, ask yourself, who are you? I know you are maybe Kasinga, you are maybe Katiba, Kofina, and that is not what I'm looking for. Who are you? What is your identity as an individual? What is your identity? Do you know yourself? Or do you go with the flow? Today, you behave like Tupac. Tomorrow, you are like Lil Wayne. The next day, you are Beyonce. Who are you? The second question is, ask yourself, why are you? Why are you here? Your purpose here, what are you doing here? Was it in another family? In another family? But what are you doing here? Your purpose here. Why did your parents decide to send you here? Ask yourself. Don't follow what others are doing. You have your own path. God was very intentional with what he was doing. He said, I will make a man in my image. He was very clear. When he created you, he knew for sure that you had a face. That is why he was clear, not to make you a dog, but to make you a human. Because that is intention. So be intentional also. Have a face. Why are you here? The last question, where are you going? Where are you going? Are you going with me as I go back, or where are you going? Your destiny, where do you want to see yourself after this? Do you want to be a doctor? Do you want to go to prison? Do you want to become an engineer? What? Where are you going? Where are you going? You who do not know who you are. Because you have no death. Where are you going? Where? Are you going north? Are you going south? Are you going west? Are you going east? If you answer those three questions, you are guaranteed to success.